scuba suit.
Into crater, into this crater are the 90% of dive sites.
Right. But and what do you have there? You have wall diving, drop offs?
A lot of wall, all around, lot of wall. And reefs, water eggs, lava places like the cave place.
You brought the cave already and it's true, it's really, really amazing.
Yes, and in caves we have a family of seals, we live there.
Seals?
Yes, seals. All right. Beautiful.
Well, I hope we will see them one day.
Okay, why not?
About the walls and the geological.
Yeah.
Will you show me?
Yes, of course. Come
let's
on.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah.
over there where it's blue now. It's one balcony, underwater balcony.
Take it out if you like.
Pare, don't Okay.
Bye.
Okay, ready to go.
It's beautiful.
All around you, you saw very big geological phenomena. The Santorini is one of the biggest all around the world, and many universities send their students about the geology to study here all of this.
Alexei, how was your dive?
It was fantastic.
You liked it?
So good.
the thing I love the most is the cave.
You like the cave, eh?
Yeah. When you look from inside into outside, it's just awesome.
Happy.
Hello. It's deep.
That
was deep. I think that's the most conscious I've ever been. When you're out going round there, of how deep it goes.
This is cardinal fish. It's orange, two gold fishes. Very beautiful. Mm-hmm.
And that's 300-400 meters as well. But this is the first time you float along there, and you just realise there's really nothing there.
There's not. Yeah. Yeah.
You go down there, you ain't coming back. Not with one tank and you know.
Ready for diving?
Yes! Ready to get the water. I'm gonna sweat myself. Seemingly.
Thank you.
also told me that there were a lot of wrecks to dive here. Why are they so interesting to go to?
We have four boat wrecks.
Right.
And one of them is before World War II.
Oh, it's an engine.
Yeah, it's a steam engine boat.
Steam engine, right.
45 meters long and very, very easy to dive there because it's only 13 meters the maximum depth.
Yeah, I noticed that the wrecks you have here,
yeah,
they are very shallow, so we can dive them very easy. It's not an expedition to go there, they're easily accessible.
The only one is at the maximum depth, 33 meters. But it's very, very beautiful. It's one tugboat, and it's very easy to go there for diving. It's very, very easy, and we have three boat rigs for open water divers. Okay. The only one is for advanced divers. Well, very, very good.
Let's go see those rigs.
Yes, okay.
I keep trying.